folks, I'm Priyanka Tyagi, a product manager in the Entra Identity and Network Access team.
Hi, I'm Mamta Kumar, and I'm a product manager in the Customer Experience Entra Engineering team focusing on Copilot for Security.
Today, we'll be talking about Copilot for Security with a focus on Promptbooks, what they can do for you, followed by a demonstration on how to use the Promptbooks. Promptbooks in Microsoft Copilot for Security contain one or more prompts that have been put together to accomplish specific administrative or security-related tasks. They run one prompt after another, building on previous responses. This means you no longer need to retype or manually execute each prompt, saving you valuable time and effort to focus on more strategic and creative aspects of the work. Promptbooks can bring together high-value information from multiple products or drill into nuanced details within a single product based on common workflows. Promptbooks also accomplish a secondary effect by introducing advanced concepts and workflows to operators who are not as experienced in complex work.
For Promptbooks, we will use the Copilot for Security standalone experience. To access Copilot for Security under role assignment, you need to have either the Copilot owner or Copilot contributor role. Next, let's navigate to the Promptbook library.
Under the Promptbook library, we can see four tabs: All, My Promptbooks, Woodgrove, and Microsoft. The All tab shows all the Promptbooks from the remaining three tabs. The My Promptbooks tab shows the Promptbooks that I have created and only I can access. Under Woodgrove tab, a tenant's name, I see my tenant's Promptbooks. The Microsoft tab shows the global Promptbooks that Microsoft has built and made available for all customers to use. You can either share these existing Promptbooks with the teammates in your tenant, or you can create your own personalized Promptbook. You can also duplicate the existing Promptbooks, make edits, or add or remove prompts as you deem fit for your use case. You can control access to this Promptbook by making it available only to you or to anyone in your organization.
To invoke a Promptbook, you can also go to the prompt bar and click on the asterisk. This will surface the available Promptbooks that you can use.
To learn more, check out our documentation on Microsoft Learn site.
Thanks for joining us to learn about Promptbooks in Copilot for Security. To learn more, watch our other videos where we will dive into one of our global Promptbooks.
Thank you for joining us, folks.